Our encouragement from the Word of God comes today from Proverbs chapter 3 and verse 5 and 6. And it says, "Trust in the Lord with all thine heart, and lean not unto thine own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he will direct thy paths." This is a very, very strong verse, a very common verse. A lot of people know and recite and things. And so just hang on to the promise that it has today. It says, trust in the Lord with all thy heart. You know, not partially, not sometimes, not just when you feel like it, but with all your heart, with your total being. And if you do, here's the promise. And of course, and it says, and lean not into your own understanding, you know, because God's ways are far above our ways, and his wisdom is so much greater than ours. And so there's really no reason to trust in our own understanding when we know that we have the God, the creator of all the universe, that is there for us and loving us and holding us. And so if we trust him and we don't lean into our own understanding, in all our ways that we will acknowledge him in whatever situation that we are in, whatever thing is before us, that we will acknowledge that he is Lord, that he is King, that his ways are best. Here is the promise. It says that he will direct thy paths. And who better to guide us through this life and the situations that are before us and the things that are there than God, who created us, who loves us, who forgives us, who takes care of us, who keeps us, who sustains us. The promise is that he will direct our paths, that he will put us, our feet on a sure and strong foundation and take care of us in all ways. Trust in him this day and know that you are in his hands. Continue to pray for those around us. Pray for those affected by the coronavirus. Pray for those who are working, serving, and helping. And continue to pray that God will heal our land.